My name is Francesca Aristea. I'm a student at St. Martinus University here in Curaçao. I chose to take on an endeavor to come to school here because it is the first university to offer a dual program in Eastern and Western medicine. Our goal is to become the first generation of Ayurvedic and allopathic physicians that are going to be practicing hopefully in the next few years. It's a beautiful campus with a great environment. It's very easy to study here because it's absolutely beautiful on the island. So we hope to see you.
Hi, I'm Layla Sadat Sharifi. I'm from Austin, Texas. I'm a first year, first semester medical student here. And I came specifically for the first East Meets West dual degree program, which is here at St. Martin. It's the first of its kind in the world. When I'm not studying, there's some really amazing Suriname food, Dutch food. You're always minutes from the beach. There's a lot to explore on this island, and everything's rainbow colored.
Hi, I'm Harika. I'm basically from India, and I'm a first semester student at the St. Martinus University. During the senior year of my high school, I set my mind on pursuing the dream of becoming a physician. I wanted to study abroad. The reason I chose St. Martinus University is because I really like the academic curriculum which they provide, that is 4 semesters of basic sciences and 2 years of clinical rotations in the United States.
For information, visit www.martinus.edu.